dapper, isn't he, in his retirement? Look at the collar. The boys are going to sing two pieces for us tonight, Passing By and Sing Me a Song of a Lad That Is Gone, accompanied by Mrs. Langer. With our girls, if you could give her another round of applause. And now a little something for Mr. Shepherd. What I'd like to do really quickly is if you are in the audience and are a student wearing a choir shirt right now, if you had Mr. Shepherd as a teacher, I want you to, now this is going to be hard, because I know how this works when your feet move, your mouth moves, but you want to try to move your feet without moving your mouth, and I want you to hurry up on the stage, come race center stage as fast as you can. Go. Gentlemen, you may also join. Ready, set, go. Five rows. First row, sit down. All right. Great. All right, you guys who are back in the back, you can stand. That's fine. We're just trying to create some levels. So, Amara, you can stand. Katie can stand. Awesome. We did not get a chance to properly say goodbye to Mr. Shepherd when he retired. We had a series of sad and unfortunate events last year, which I do not need to rehash right now. But we are very, very thankful for Mr. Shepherd and all of the time and effort, blood, sweat, and tears that he has put into our choral programs, music programs here in Byron Center. He's been here almost as long as I've been here. We came in real close to the same year. And he's just been such a joy to work with. He's so creative. Kids love him. And we are very sad he retired, but also very thankful that he has earned this wonderful respite from teaching, which is really hard. But we won't talk about that tonight. All right. We have a card for Mr. Shepherd with a little gift inside. And then the students took some time this week to write some heartfelt handwritten thank you notes to Mr. Shepherd, along with the current fourth grade students from Countryside who signed a poster saying thank you, Mr. Shepherd, with all of their names. And so I thought it would be really cool if we let Mr. Shepherd get a picture tonight with all of his kids. And so if Miss Shelley back there is willing to get a really good picture and send that out, we would very much appreciate that. But Mr. Shepherd, if you want to come on over, we'll get a good picture for you and your kids. And you guys back on the stage, hold real still so you're not in the picture, right? Good to go, Miss Shelley. Oh, a couple more. All right, here we go. Smile, everybody. Say cheese. Awesome.